In this video, I will show you how to create arrays. And why do you want to use arrays? Well, arrays are used to store multiple data in one PHP element. So if you, for example, want to store five names, but only want to store that in one single thing, then you go for an array instead of a variable, for example.